real freedom isn't to have. It is there to not have. If freedom is used to have, then what becomes reinforced is need and want. And when you feed it in one area, it flourishes in every area. Instead of being what we know, being our true selves, we live out this whole life, being something that we desire.
Give him a chance to speak.